Okay, now. If we go around the Earth and back up, what's the distance around that circle when we combine the diameter of the Earth and the diameter of the Moon?